Wait. A lighter, anybody? What's your name? Can we give him a round of applause? Thank you. Thank you for your opinion. I started the week of matches. Now that I have your attention, looks like you're staying for the whole show. I got you at the end of the show. You won't be the only one. Now that I have your attention, here's how this works. We're going to do the hard part. We do some dangerous tricks. You're going to do the easy part. They're just making some noise. You're going to deal? Say yeah.
Yeah.
No, check it out. You're not a small crowd now. Don't sound like one. We're going to deal? Say yeah.
Yeah.
All right, but hang on a second. I'm going to start off with a quick warm-up. You're jealous, aren't you?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. All right, since I can do this right here and you probably cannot, you should give me a round of applause. Woo! Don't worry, it gets better. Just like an athlete has to do a warm-up, somebody in the audience has to do a warm-up. Right now I'm going to do a trick that I call the ooh. So when I do this, I need everybody real loud to go. All right, one time really loud, I call this trick the ooh. I call this one the ah. I call this one stupid. I'm going to do a quick impersonation. If you know this, yell it out. Statue of Liberty. I'll do one thing she can't do. It's a stupid joke. If you guys want to see me put one out of my mouth, say do it. You want to see me eat the fire, say eat it.
People.
Before I put the fire in my mouth, there's one very important thing I want everybody out here to know. And that is right back there is a real fire extinguisher. Please feel free. Isn't anybody going to stop me? No. Damn, what a sick crowd at the fair. One more time, kids. Don't attempt any of the tricks you're about to see us do. If I succeed and put the fire out of my mouth, you guys make some noise, we'll go to the show. Difference between a good fire eater and a bad one? Facial hair. Fire goes out, make some noise. All right, check this out. In case you missed that, it's called a transfer. How about some real noise? All right, now before we do the big finale, I got two more quick tricks. The first is probably one of the most dangerous.